If you're completely new to watercolour painting, you're not really sure where to start and what to start painting, doing a really large painting can be difficult because even if you get one bit of it right, you might find that another area, you know, you mess it up and ruin everything. So it's a good idea to start with some really simple little paintings, little exercises first. And this week on YouTube, I have four such simple painting ideas for you. You can watch the full video by clicking the link